So, you want to retire soon? How much money should you have in retirement savings? That's a great question. Every Canadian family is going to be a little bit different, but you need to understand that your retirement savings should be based on your lifestyle, your health, your debts, and your goals. And so these would be things that we would want to understand before we ultimately give you that number. But here's some rules of thumb. Consider your lifestyle, and let's just assume that you want $3,000 a month in retirement income. And so how much does that look like? Well, you need a portfolio that's going to now supply you with that $3,000 a month. So the rule of thumb that we use is 5%. Imagine you have a $700,000 portfolio times 5%, there's your $35,000 a year. Ultimately, we need to replace that income with a pot of money. And 5% is a good rule of thumb. So if you're a consumer right now that's got a $300,000 savings account, that 5% will tell you you're about to earn about $15,000 a year. It really will depend on where this money comes from. Is it from an RSP slash RIF? Is it coming from non-RSPs or non-registered investments? Or is it coming from tax-free savings accounts? Each one of these pots of money will be taxed a little bit differently. So using the 5% rule of thumb is a good starting point. Thank you. For more information, I invite you to check us out on LinkedIn. Send us your questions, because every question is a great question.